boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Oh my God, this is a man.
Guys, there is a man here.
I just admit the fact that you're scared.
Yeah, I admit the fact
you're
scared.
I ain't scared. I ain't scared. I'm the bravest man up in here. I wasn't scared. I was playing alone.
Yeah, Daddy. Kaka needs to step out of this game.
I agree with you, girl. Indeed, Kaka, you need to step out of your fear.
Kaka, step out of your fear. Kaka, step out of your fear. Kaka, step out of your fear.
But today, Bree is coming at my home.
Yeah!
Hey! Is she your girlfriend?
Yes, tell us, because you need to know, Kaka. Bree is just my friend. Nothing but that.
Like when she comes around, you don't fear.
Bye.
Up to Daisy.
Bye.
Rosie.
Bye.
Bumblebee.
Yella.
Bye.
See you guys. Blatty.
Bye.
My man.
Hello.
Let me leave right now.
Step out of all your fears, then you'll be the best actor of all time.
I do understand, but how do I step out of all my fears?
Back on the beat. Don't be scared to fulfill your dreams. I know you very well. You're afraid of dogs. So when you're no longer scared of dogs, it means you've stepped out of your fears.
Oh really? I promise, I'll step out of my fears. When I see dogs, I'll touch them. Bring your ponytails here. But anyway, let me go and step out of my fear. Let me go meet a dog. See you, man, eh? Let me go now.
Who let the dogs out?
Who brought you here?
Ah, I know why you have brought me here. It's to push me out of my fears.
go for ice cream?
Ice cream? Oh, no. I can conquer my fears.
Listen, Kaka, the dog won't hurt you. He's asleep.
Gosh, that's what the dog wants you to think.
Who let the dogs out?
Okay, I can do this. Abraham, see you. It has been a pleasure meeting you. But if I die, just know I'm gone. Oh, mama.
Kaka, go and pet that dog now.
It doesn't, it's friendly.
Who did that? You did that! I have finally pushed through my fears.
If you have ever had any doubts, always remember to face your fears.
Okay.
Fears.
Alright. I used to be afraid of dogs, but now I'm not afraid of dogs.